Ciao Tesla people, I wanted to show you how to know if you have the 4D radar in your car. So in 2025.2 software update, Tesla enabled the 4D radar, which is a hardware component that is in this section here of the car, okay? And Tesla is going to update some very cool features in the upcoming months. So what does the radar do? It detects if there are people inside the car. So if there are people in the front seats or even in the back seats. One of the feature that, one of the situation where this can be very, very useful, sometimes happened that moms or dads forgot their child in the back seat. And then they leave the car for whatever reason, you know, people are super busy, super stressed, whatever. And this feature will allow to detect that a child is in the back. Or, for example, to deploy the dimension, to deploy airbags, with this 4D radar, they will detect the size of the people inside the car, which is pretty impressive. So, how to know if you have a 4D radar inside your Tesla? Because not all Tesla have it, have this feature. Okay. And it's a bit, so from knowing which version of Tesla you have, Model 3, Model Y, or Cybertruck. So, in general, first of all, there is a difference between regular radar and 4D radar. Okay. But in general, let me check where they put. Okay, so in general, Tesla includes the cabin radar on the 2024 plus Model 3 and some 2022 plus Model Ys. Okay, and it's all included in all the refresh Model Ys and Cybertrucks and some of the 2021 plus Model S and Model X. So not all vehicle have this feature. Okay, so how to know if it's included in your car? So the thing that you need to go is the service mode. So I access a service mode here. Okay, and if you go all the way down, there is a safety and restraint. Okay, you select this and you have airbags and seats. If you go to seats, you get this graphics, okay? Now it says here an information. I think this is new because I didn't see it before. If you tap on components to view more information, okay, which is cool. So let me remove this. Okay, so this is the 4D radar. So it's a box and has some wave icons. So, and it's the RCM. RCM stands, let me check a second, because there are two version of it. Let me go all the way down. Where is it? I missed the definition. Oh, here. So the RCM stands for Restraint Control Module or Cabin Radar, ICR. So there are one of these two. So if I select this, it says Cabin Radar, ICR, active, and it says left seat occupancy occupied. So I occupied this this seat. Okay, so that's how you check if you have a 4D radar and it's active. So this is pretty cool. So in the coming months, Tesla will enable some very cool feature on this hardware. Again, not all Tesla have it, so you can check very easily how I showed you. And I'm very curious how it's going to evolve, because this is a pretty cool safety feature to have in your car. Okay, so it was pretty a quick video, pretty cool feature to know and to check if you have it in your Tesla. And that's it. Please check out my Tesla referral. If you buy Tesla, use my referral, you can get up to 500 euros in Europe, and 3 months free FSD in the US. And I think there are some other perks. For example, if you buy a Powerwall, $400 discount, which is pretty cool. Please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, share it, and I'll see you on next video. Ciao, Tesla people.